It was only a few weeks into the new year and I was taking a break from these types of videos. That was until I got a text from Bayden about some new big idea. I got a text telling me to go to our usual meeting spot, followed by an image that I don't think I should show on camera. I asked what the hell was going on and all I got back was idea, pants optional.
Oh, there you are. Well, what are you wearing?
Look, it's a special occasion. I'm wearing a special fit.
Bro, I don't know if we should be in a playground with you dressed like that.
What do you mean?
The poor little guy had no idea what I meant, but I chose to put this aside to ask an important question.
Why did you bring me here?
Karen.
I thought we were having a break over Christmas. Why'd you bring me here?
I got some big news.
Yeah? What kind of big
news? Let me look you in the eye. I got some big news.
What's the big idea?
Cameron. I just got us a mystery investor.
What does that even mean?
I got someone who will buy the channel and give us money to make videos.
Why would anyone do that? I'm nowhere near big enough for a sponsorship.
No, it's like, I don't know, I guess they want to like support upcoming creators with promise. I don't know, but like,
I don't think this is legit.
I think so.
Where did you even find this?
eBay. I have an address.
Yeah.
And I have a pen to sign a contract with. What do you think?
I mean, it doesn't seem...
Are you in or are you out?
I mean, it doesn't seem...
You're either with me or you're against me.
What do you mean? You're helping me out. What do you mean I'm with you or against you? This just doesn't seem legit. Well, why would anybody buy the channel? I don't have anything at the moment.
If you have nothing, therefore you have nothing to lose.
I mean, yeah, but...
You fucking idiot.
I don't know if I want to see my creation just be given away.
What have you fucking created, dude?
It's not that simple. It's not going to just be we sign a contract and automatically become, like, huge people.
I think that will happen.
When has that ever happened?
Let's say PewDiePie.
I'm not fully on board with this. But if you think this is something we can do and this is something that's going to help us, then I'm willing to go to the meeting just to suss it out, see if it's going to be anything.
Yeah, it'll be great.
Do we know who this person is that we're meeting?
It's a little company called Arkadoff Industries. I don't know anything
where
about it.
Have I heard that before?
I've never heard that before in my life.
How far away? Where are we going?
It's only like a skip and a hop, ready to drop.
What?
And it'll probably be like 10 minutes.
Okay. You 100% sure where we're going?
I have the address to the location, to the office. We're going to go there, we're going to sit down, we have a little meeting.
Against my better judgment, I would never usually do this, but I'm going to trust you. How drunk are you right now?
Absurdly.
Let's get you some keys. I'm in.
Look, Cameron, I gotta say, this doesn't look like we're like anywhere near an office building.
Nah, isn't this just the way to the park? This is the way I came to go to the park.
Yeah, like, how close are we? How long to stay?
Another 17 minutes. You said it was a 10-minute drive.
That's a bit further away. Do you have the right address?
I put it in exactly.
Do you have the right address, man?
I put it in exactly what you showed me. I put it in. Exactly. You put it in.
What was that?
No, you put it in before we got in the car.
Are you sure you put it in right?
You
no,
put
that's
it
the right. That's the right address.
Yeah, you put it in.
That's the right address.
You put it in. I have a lot to do today. I have a Fortnite tournament later. So if we could, we could hurry this up.
You have a Fortnite tournament. That's the important other thing you have going on today is the Fortnite tournament.
Well, and the meeting, but the Fortnite tournament as well.
I got a date with three men from different nations, different...
Oh!
Yeah, they're like, the kings from different nations are trying to like win me over.
I get calls from them all the time.
Yeah.
They ask for money.
Yes, it's like, well, they kind of want me for like power purposes, so that's why they're all...
Yeah.
So I decided to bring them all.
Because you're weak.
Out. Yeah.
So they can feel strong about themselves.
And like, there's just something desirable.
Because you're petite and weak. You're a weak man.
Yeah.
You're a weak, weak man. And then it just makes them feel strong.
That's exactly what they're looking for. It's like these weak men.
And that's where you come in.
There are very few people as weak as me. Turn off here? What?
Yeah, what's your turn up in? Yeah.
What?
Okay. Hang on.
Maybe it's like one. There's like some other building. Maybe it's a smaller company.
Bayden. Bayden.
What?
The GPS has taken us to Macca's.
Did you put Macca's in the GPS? Is this the address they gave you?
Put the address they gave me. I copied and pasted it in.
You couldn't? No. Why are we at Macca's?
As you can tell, we were both very frustrated. But in a situation like this, there's always one person to blame.
Yeah, no, this is... Exactly. They even say it's the building with the big gold M.
And you didn't think that would be McDonald's?
Now I realize it's a McDonald's thing.
Yeah, because we're at McDonald's. You idiot.
I swear this is it. This is the exact address they gave me. You fucking, you were meant to give me the directions.
Yeah, I did, and you put it in
the- You fuck it up the whole time. You weren't even looking at the fucking screen half the time, idiot.
This is where the map led. Don't call me an idiot. This is where the map led. This is your fault, you idiot.
It's the email they gave me.
Bring up the email. What the hell?
You're late. Hi, Alyssa.
Hi.
Hi, Alyssa.
Hey. Hey, everyone. You're late.
She's leaving.
Don't worry. We were just as confused as you probably are now. But it only got worse when we came inside.
We're here to meet with Arknoff Industries.
What?
We're here to meet with Arknoff Industries.
Yeah, that's me.
No?
Oh, the poor little guy just doesn't get it.
Bayden, you do realize who that is, right?
Huh?
It's your sister.
Yeah, I know that's my sister right there.
Yeah, well, what are you confused about then?
I just didn't think you owned Arknoff Industries.
Of course I own Arknoff Industries. At the family dinner last weekend, I was talking about my business, like the whole dinner.
I don't take an interest in you. You think I should know these things, but I just don't want to hear it. You know what? Now I'm thinking about it. Your Twitch is Arknoff. Yeah, I'm thinking about it right now.
Yes. They added the industries part on the end for the business.
You just put industries after it. I just think it's something else. Okay. It's making sense now.
Good for him. He's only the third person in the room to actually catch on to what's happening here.
But why do you want to buy our channel?
As a small channel, I think there's a lot you guys can do. You know, it's very easy to manipulate you guys since you don't have a whole lot of stuff going on. And I can help. It's a little partnership, you know? I take a good chunk of your money and you take a small chunk of your money.
She's got a good point, Bayden. We are easy to manipulate.
Why are we at McDonald's?
You guys aren't ready to see my office yet. Not until everything's all done, you know? Not until we get the paperwork signed.
But you do have an actual office?
Yeah, I've got a really nice office. Okay. It's like a proper, like, pretty big, like, yeah. I've got a real office, but you guys can't see that yet. It is quite confidential.
So what can you actually offer us?
Bit of a budget, bit of a crew, you know, like promotion. I can run ads on my Twitch, on my Twitter. I got a couple followers, you know. Get you a group of little, I legally have to tell you they're felons, but they can help you with your videos, if you're still gonna call them.
I couldn't stop thinking about these felons. What were their names? What are their stories? Are they any good with cameras? Have they ever had love? What did she mean by this?
When you say felons, because you kind of glossed over that one.
Yes, felons. Okay. Like, people who are doing time currently. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, okay, cool.
I mean, this seems pretty solid.
Just don't tell anyone about the felons, because they should be in prison right now. I did.
You
don't even... This is details, you know, it's semantics.
It's all in the contract.
I don't like this whole felon situation.
What do you have against felons? They're people.
Yeah, but you gotta look at it, they're people too, right?
It just sounds shady.
It's just like 20 to life felons, like murderers and stuff. It's not a big deal.
I don't know if I want those people around our equipment.
They're really good at it.
Are any of them thieves? Robbery?
No robbery. Just no petty crimes, like the big stuff. Just, you know, like killing and crashing cars into people's houses.
Right. I mean,
drug trading.
Okay.
That might restrict the amount of locations they could film in.
No. No one knows that they're out. No one knows that. They'll have like little disguises. Some of them are children as well.
We have little disguises sometimes.
Yeah.
When we play dress up.
I'm very uncomfortable right now.
Why? I mean, this was your idea, and now that I've come around to it, I'm kind of... it's a good deal. It doesn't sound bad.
You are in my house.
Yeah, I only take 90%. That's not much. That's really not much. That's still 10% for you.
That's actually 10% for you.
For me?
For you.
Oh, well, that's 10% for me
I
then.
I don't own any of my house. If I buy a house, I want the whole house.
No, not really.
Well, that's not how it would work.
I'll own the house. You'll pay for the house. I'll own the house. You'll rent from me. It's just, I get all of your assets.
Why are you now all of a sudden like...
I don't know too much about business, right? And I really like the way she speaks and how she's kind of simpled it down for us. And it's helping.
I have seen no benefit.
This is a really good deal. You wouldn't get anything like this in other businesses. They would give you, they do like 50-50 or like you own your assets. No felons.
Nothing. That's ridiculous. No felons. Look, this has never happened before. Nobody's ever wanted to like pick us up for anything. This could be huge. This could be something. We've never had any indication of it going anywhere. This could be the first sign of that.
That makes sense.
You can't get it big without sponsors. I'm just saying you need sponsors. You need promotion, you need a crew, you need a budget.
You can get us sponsors?
I can probably, maybe, potentially like 5% chance get you sponsors for each video. Maybe some, you know, we'll see. I'll do what I can.
I mean, that's 5% more than we've ever had. So we're only gaining. Like we had 0% before, and then now we have 5. Look, you're on board with this. If you're still on board with this, I'm down for it. I'm happy to sign whatever contract there is.
Okay.
I think I'm willing to do this.
Look, if you're convinced, I'll go for it.
Yeah?
If you believe in this, I'll sign it.
All right.
I'll sign the contract.
Right. Did you bring a contract for us to sign or anything like that?
I didn't mention it.
Oh. There we go. Really
should
big contract.
Bring a daylight, Bayden.
It's 2:30.
Hold now. Go.
What are you? Oh,
good toy.
All right.
When you gonna read that?
Like, nah.
When I open up the industry's own story of my life.
Oh, actually, we're probably gonna rebrand eventually.
Yeah, we're thinking of doing something else.
Yeah.
Oh, what to?
We haven't really thought of a name yet.
Yeah, our Google Doc just says title pending for now.
Yeah.
Okay, sure.
Yeah, it'll just say title pending for now.
Pending?
Well, yeah, it's title pending because we haven't thought of a name.
Yeah, we'll figure it out. But title pending.
So it's called title pending?
No, it's not a name.
Not a title.
So it's the title's pending.
The title's
pending.
The title is pending.
Title pending.
No, well now I'm confused. Alright, title pending. We'll stick with title pending for now.
Alright, let's shake on it.
Very good.
Nice to meet you, Cameron.
Nice to meet you too.
I've seen you somewhere.
I haven't.
I don't need to shake your hand.
Oh.